1985 now, I was diagnosed with an acoustic neuroma, a brain stem tumor on the hearing nerve coming out of my brain. The hearing nerve is intertwined in the same passage coming out of the brain as is the sight nerve, the facial expression nerve, and the balance nerve. If the tumor was not removed, it would ultimately cause my death. So we're able to get on the schedule of one of the world's foremost surgeons for that kind of surgery. But the surgery was scheduled on the same day that the presiding bishop and general board were on their way to California to give my jurisdiction, the first jurisdiction of Southern California, a bishop. And so because of the urgency of the surgery, and because of the scarce availability of that particular surgeon, I decided that I would go ahead with my surgery and resign myself to be excluded from consideration of ever becoming the bishop of Southern California. I checked into the hospital on the designated day. I was pre-sedated for surgery. And there I was lying there in the hospital room, drowsy and about to be fully put to sleep for a day-long surgery. But the surgeon walked in and announced, "I changed my mind. I'm not doing the surgery today. I want to check your blood work." When I could wake up, I was dismissed from the hospital.
Amen, Bishop.
And when the general board and presiding bishop showed up in town,
praise the Lord, Bishop. Preach, preach.
Church and I was requested by the pastors of the jurisdiction to become the bishop of the first jurisdiction. And then after that, I became bishop-elect of Southern California. And I went back to the doctor and had my blood test again. And when he tested, he said, "There's no reason why you should not have had the surgery." My surgeon said, "I guess God didn't want me to do the surgery on that day." Somebody else, clap your hands.